tell ourselves the truth.
Mm.
And every politician is not there for the sake of anybody. I'm not saying all of them, that's why I use the word average. Yeah. Mm. Because most of them are there for themselves and for themselves. They practice what some people call
government for the people.
Yes, for the people.
By the people.
By the people. But for politicians, it is the game of themselves, for themselves.
By
themselves. So nothing is surprising, but it is actually not very okay that politicians have now abandoned their work.
Mm-hmm.
And now everybody is, even governors, you can hear the northern governor, the southern governor,
everybody's
debating where the presidency should go to. And for me, all these things that politicians have caused us to, in today Nigeria, we now see everybody looking at, oh, you are from Igbo land.
Mm.
You are from,
I'm not from
you are from this, you are from that. That is now the mentality that has been created in the mindset of an average Nigerian.
And so we have diversity in our unity.
Yes, in 1993 and co, nobody thinks about that.
No.
Abiola and Kingibe were both Muslim.
Yes, and it wasn't anybody's business.
And it was none of anybody's business.
Yeah.
So, but now politicians have gotten to the level of dividing us, both on ethnic level, on religious level, and
in fact,
all those things.
It's gotten, I think it's even getting to the point of, oh, he's a Christian, but he's not this denomination.
Yeah,
so it seems to have gotten that
it's
bad.
It's getting to denomination level
and,
in some
and,
states
and
now.
Sects among
and
the
sects
Muslims.
And all those things. So the things are getting worse. And instead of these politicians to find a way of bringing everybody together, they are expanding the scope of these things and leaving the major thing. People are being killed on a daily basis.
Mm.
Nobody is talking about that now. Now, killing in Nigeria is a normal thing now.
It's sad.
40 people killed.
46.
Everybody just sits on the sideline of a newspaper. In fact, it doesn't really make the
headline
major headline again. And then you move on. If you are not concerned, it is none of your business. And so it's pathetic that we are still in 2021 and the governors, politicians, everybody is jumping from one party to the other. Those who have sworn by Quran and Bible and said they would rather die or whatever are now jumping everywhere. So it's something very annoying.